reduction of nitroalkanes, reagent is lithium aluminium hydride, hydrogen in presence of nickel catalyst. R, tin in presence of hydrochloric acid, tin in presence of hydrochloric acid, this is a nitroalkane, react with tin in presence of hydrochloric acid, zinc in presence of hydrochloric acid, or iron in presence of hydrochloric acid. The nitro group converts into which one? Amino group. Nitro group converts into which one? Amino group. This is hydrogen, your nitro group. When a reducing agent is added, now it is converts into 2-aminopropane. 2-aminopropane or 2-propaneamine. 2-propaneamine. This is about the reduction. Next one. Next one, reaction with nitrous acid. This is known as Victor Meyer test. Victor Meyer test. Of the identification of 1-nitro, 2-nitro and 3-nitro alkanes. Now, R, here is 2 hydrogens, N double bond O, oxygen, react with nitrous acid. Nitrous acid, loss of water molecule takes place, loss of water molecule takes place to form nitrolic acid. This is known as nitrolic acid. This nitrolic acid react with sodium hydroxide. Loss of water molecule takes place to form a red color PPT known as sodium nitrolate. It is which one? Red color, known as sodium nitrolate. This is which nitroalkane? 1-nitroalkane. Second one, if you are taking 2-nitroalkane, this is known as 2-nitroalkane, react with nitrous acid, Here is also loss of water molecule takes place. Loss of water molecule takes place. R, C, R. This is N double bond O. Pseudo nitrole. Okay, it forms blue color. Blue color. Insoluble in base. Insoluble in sodium hydroxide. Coming to 3-nitroalkane, nitro group, here is NO2, nitrous acid, because no acidic hydrogen on 3-nitroalkane, no acidic hydrogen on 3-nitroalkane. So therefore, here is what? No reaction. Means colorless. Colorless. So that is the reason why red, blue, colorless. So known as RBC test. Red, blue, colorless. So one nitro gives red color, two nitro gives which one? Blue color. 3-nitro gives what? Colorless. So that is the reason why this is known as RBC test. Red, blue, colorless. So based on this particular PPT, 1, 2, 3 nitroalkanes are distinguished.